volumes all the way off for the courtesy of everybody on board. This is a very quick flight, ladies and gentlemen. We do apologize due to the turbulence in the area. The captain has asked that your flight attendants remain seated for the service portion of this flight. If and when we get some clear air, the captain feels it is safe to do so. He will turn off that fastened seatbelt sign and only at that time three lavatories on board. One in the front, two in the rear of the aircraft. Due to heightened security and the recent health recommendations, please do not stand, form a line, or congregate in any part of the aircraft. If the lavatory is occupied, please return back to your seat until it becomes unoccupied. Once again, we do apologize for not being able to get that positively outrageous service out to you. Come back, see us real soon, and let us make it up to you. But for our safety and the safety of everybody on board, please remain seated while the fastened seatbelt sign is illuminated.